Started. And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
Saw it coming.
Straight punch. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Woo-wee. Oh, well-measured strike.
Not what she was looking for.
And she gets driven to the mat.
Wasn't expecting that.
And now that one's countered.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
What a punch!
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
She scores big with the counter.
No, trying to sneak one.
Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
Still a lot more fight left.
She got out of the way there.
Her evasion techniques are on point.
Her face after that one.
Slips out of the ring.
I like her thought process here.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Two.
You got to love this match. So many different things happening all at once.
Three.
Oh boy.
German suplex released.
She's feeling the hurt here. She still has a lot of time to recover though.
Back in from the floor.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
We're in the feeling out process here.
Look at this.
Not what she was looking for.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oof. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
reversal.
Oh, man.
Elbow drop. Piercing. Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
Elusive movement there.
Get to the suplex. And into the count.
I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
What a kick out.
Double axe handle. She's starting to tire a little.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Going for the home run.
Oh, and a corner in Zaguri.
She returns the favor there.
Back up. Here she goes.
Uh-oh.
She is just too quick. Got out of the way. Once more, setting it up.
All she has to do is capitalize.
Is that enough for the win? This battle's not over yet.
She's a warrior, guys.
Changes her fortune there. Time to flip it.
It's all over but the counting.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Two count.
This doesn't matter.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander. Here is your winner, Candice Green.
That's an impressive win right there.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.